go into sports news now. Now, Eldoret is known for producing Kenya's kings and queens of athletics, but one thing seems not to be right as the Kipchoge Stadium in the town has been turned to a maize drying field, with farmers using it on a daily basis as the local leaders watch, yet our sportsmen and women lack proper training grounds.
As you ply the 10 route from Eldoret, this is what you come across. Maize being dried outside the Kipchoge Stadium, a sports facility that is supposed to be used for nurturing and perfecting champions. Trucks come from different parts of Uasin Gishu County with sacks of wheat and maize, which are dried here. To the locals, they feel there is nothing wrong with drying the maize here, since the stadium has lost its meaningful purpose of being used for sports.
Wengine wachenga uwanja huko. Tumekaa hapa kwa muda wanasema watu wanatengeneza. Tujue kwa nini. Ndipo sasa tunaona afadhali tutumie kwa mahindi kwa nini tunaona kule kwa mahindi mbele.
While our sportsmen are suffering and having to go for many kilometers away in search of training grounds, others are making a killer as they sell foodstuff to those who come to dry their maize here.
Wenye wanaanika mahindi na wenye kuleta matajiri yote pamoja na matajiri yao wote tuko tunawalisha hapa na chakula.
It is in the same vein that noble citizens such as Lorna Kiplagat opted to help the community by building a modern training sports facility in town, which stakeholders feel the government should take advantage of.
My part in putting up the track, and then I hope they can respect their words and do their part, and then we are partners. Then life can continue and the athletes can enjoy the facility.
For now, this is the current state of the once famous Kipchoge Stadium, which is a total contrast of the athletics dominance exemplified worldwide by athletes from this region. Victor Ogale, KTN Sports.